What's up guys, how you doing? If you haven't been to my channel before, my name's Philip Scriber, welcome. The subscribe button is right down there. Today I'm talking about a camera strap, or a wrist strap if you may, from 8sin. But before I do, quick updates. The giveaway for the light I'll be doing very, very shortly. I know I was meant to do it last week, but I was in Iceland and I was filming every single day, very intensely. That's why I'm gonna talk about this strap, because I've used it, like just used the crap out of it. And there will be a few films coming from Iceland, specifically about the 8sin cages, the one on the A7S3 and the one on the A7 III. And yeah, let's get straight into it. No more BS. This strap, it saved my camera, saved my 24-70 GM, my 16-35 GM countless times. When I was in Iceland, it's slippery. There are rocks everywhere. It's a kind of, we got in some dangerous situations when it came to, you know, filming. And this guy, you don't even need to use two hands. You basically just do that. And I don't like the whole neck strap thing all the time. This kind of, I feel a lot more free, you know, filming like out here, doing, you know, all these kind of moves, you know, taking photos. It just films a lot faster. And a few times I did, you know, just, actually it was more like that, you know, it saved my camera. It's attached to a Peak Design anchor, so it's really, really quick and easy to get off if you do want to take it off. You can put it on both sides, of course, because I have Peak anchors on each side. You can attach them to your cage, or you can attach them to your camera. I have them attached to my camera. And I've got to tell you, it is a strap that I feel very confident with. It is extremely well made. It's beautifully made. And it's actually made out of paracord, which is parachute cord. That's what it originally was called. And it was made for the suspension cords for parachutes. So you can imagine this thing is not going anywhere. It apparently has a load capacity of 90 kilograms. So it should almost hold me. It costs 29 euros. So it's not a lot of money to ensure that your camera does not get screwed up, or your expensive lens for that matter. So yeah, it's just a really quick film talking about this strap and how good I feel using it. And I was using it every single day. I had no problems with it. And you know, it feels really good around your wrist. It's very comfortable. The paracord, it's actually quite stiff, but when it's around your wrist, you don't feel it. You do feel like you've got something just hanging on there. That's not gonna give way when your expensive camera and your heavy lens falls out of your hand by mistake when you trip over a volcano. So yeah, this is basically, that is it, 29 euro, and it fits on the Peak Design anchors. The cages are incredible. I will get to them in a different film. I have one for the A7 III and I have one for the A7 S3. They are both incredibly made. Functionality, design, it's just absolutely fantastic. So things by 8sin, I can highly recommend. They're also a Polish company, which, you know, I live in Poland. I'm quite proud of them making such incredible cages, because if anybody knows anything about cages, you know 8sin's the best. It's that simple. If you have any questions at all about this wrist strap from 8sin or their cages, which I, like I said, I will be dropping a couple of films in the next couple of days, hopefully, if I get all that footage edited. Drop them in the comments below, I'll be happy to answer them. I did spend all of yesterday trying to answer the hundreds of comments I had that I didn't answer over the last week. If I didn't get back to you, I'm really sorry, I will do. Give my film a like if you liked this very short film. And if you haven't subscribed, be sure you do, because that's really gonna, you know, it's going to be cool. It's going to be awesome. And thank you to everybody who's been subscribing in the last month and a half, because there have been thousands of you. And that's awesome. So yeah, have a great week. Catch you on the next one.